And Minnesota can live with Atlanta taking those shots out there in the three-point line. It's the paint they're trying to watch here today.
Absolutely. McCarville, yeah! Janelle McCarville hits a three-pointer. Nice pass. Moore had it deflected, but it ends up right in the hands of Brunson, and she has another basket.
To Maya Moore,
and Moore hits the first shot she takes tonight.
Cooper is just a great, great person, great coach.
And a legend in not only the WNBA, but the NBA as well. Having played with the Lakers for so long, won 5 championships in the NBA, 2 in the WNBA. Moore, the left hand. A nice finish by Maya Moore, who starts this game 2 of 2.
And there's Minnesota's all-star, Maya, connecting on her first three-pointer tonight.
Because everyone else is stepping up a little bit, she doesn't have to score as much. Meanwhile, Maya Moore leads the league in scoring, continues to do that with 24 points a game, and she has 10 straight points for Minnesota.
Good start for the second quarter. Moore with 2 more.
Sancho Lido is a great offensive rebounder. You have to stick with her on both ends of the court.
Moore is fouled.
We forget to rotate. We're not doing our job. Ugly basketball, ladies. We got to pick it up.
We'll pick it up right there. A good defensive stand by Minnesota. Moore comes down the lane. And it will be a defensive foul on Tiffany Hayes. Autry gets in there, does not get the steal. Still 8 on the shot clock. Moore with the fake, gets herself open. Maya hits the three-pointer. She's got 21 points.
But Atlanta averages nearly 16 per game.
Moore! Man, she was hot in that first half, and Maya continues right into the second half. 25 points.
Right.
Drives right into a double team, but kicks it out to Moore.
8 of 15 from the floor, 8 of 9 from the free throw line, 27 points.
There are a few plays Minnesota could put on that tape as well, let's be honest here. A few shots from Maya Moore. She's got 30 points. This is her 10th 30-point game of the season. Moore sitting on 30 points off the dribble, hits it for 32.
She's been very little of a factor tonight.
From 3. Now here's Moore with Tan White on the side, but Moore will take it. She is feeling it. 38 points that ties a career high for Maya Moore.
So the next time Atlanta fouls, the Lynx will be in the bonus. They'll be in the bonus from here on out in the fourth quarter.
Moore bumped by DeSouza. She's got a new career high. 40 points for Maya Moore. 40.
How do you stop her?
Gives it to Maya. Maya splits the D. It's knocked away by Schimmel. Schimmel's got a player on her left. Goes behind the back. The hook shot. Off the rim. Offensive rebound to Souza. It's loose. Overtime at Target Center.
McCautry had 11 in the first quarter. She's had 5 since.
And there's Maya connecting. A three-pointer. So she increases her career high. Now it's at 43. She takes the 3. A contested 3. No foul. Called in the play, double overtime. And you get the strong sense that these teams know the significance of this game and the significance that this could be a matchup, whether it's in round 1 or 2 or whatever in the playoffs. Most likely Atlanta will win the East. Brunson in the foul. But this could be a preview of the WNBA Finals, and there are statements to be made between now and then. Moore offensive rebound, kicks it out to White. She'll take the shot and get the roll. Katri goes to the ground. Moore hits.
It'll be interesting to see, after Schimmel was the MVP of the All-Star game and the way she's played in this game, will she be in the starting lineup?
Feel it again. 47 points for Maya is a new Minnesota Lynx record.
Moore.
Oh, she's right there. She didn't have to shoot that, though. 1.1 seconds left to go. Maya's foul.
With every point, Maya's adding on to her career high. 48 points.
And the horn sounds after double overtime. The Lynx beat Atlanta by 4 points.